Just head up 2 blocks. You cut through there. Nope. Nope. Can't let you through. Over to the side. Over to the side. Come on. Sorry. I can't let you pass. Rules are rules. Closed up today. And tomorrow. Just head up 2 blocks. You cut through there.
I'm getting emails from the rapidly...
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. Pigeons.
Oh, come back, little birdie! It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe I said that. MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. Okay, took care of that one. find the last bomb. So close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
Worse than it ever was.
Shove the men! Shove!
Real talk, guys. The Destroy New York stick is getting old.
You guys are what kind
of people? Four four. Fight him! Wait! Wait!
Martin Lee is inspiring men to attack the police like this.
Demons are down. Break out the cover. Won't stop today.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Got the blast contained. Muffled it pretty well. Could have done better.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our Kip's Bay position?
Control, demons are attacking Checkpoint Zulu.
Call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter.
I don't have much time. Okay, one more.
Ten seconds.
Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There, I see it! Show's over. Now I can catch the drone. Is it bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test?
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought rope. Phone calls were obnoxious. I shut down his spy cams.
Hey, Before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
'Cause you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Okay, need to finish listening to May's voicemail.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving.
Gotta follow that drone. Show's over. One high-end spy cam. The drone slowed down. Just like in school, I'm a chronic underachiever.
You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I have a photo-reflective memory. Anything I see you do, I can do.
He's got my finishers?
Oh yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. Throw that coming.
How are you blocking so much?
I told you, I know everything you're gonna do.
Moves.
I'm disappointed. You can do better than that.
Are you trying to kill me or recruit me?
Jury's still out on that. Meantime, you'll find more of my challenges. Train like your life depends on it. 'Cause it does.
Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there.
Wait a minute! How the hell?
You guys don't look like locksmiths.
He's hurt!
Okay, need to finish listening to May's voicemail.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made them proud.
Better start praying! Nope! Not okay!
So, you're all going to Dale, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Boom goes the dynamite. Okay, one more. Good, but I can do better.
Units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers needed in Koreatown.
I better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
Pull over before this gets worse for you!
Do anything wrong!
You robbed the bodega, tied up the owner, and stole his vehicle!
Yeah, we did do that stuff!
Whatever I'm doing, I will pull this car over right now! reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime. That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Come on!
There's the drone. Yoink! Now's my chance to grab the drone! Almost awesome! I should put that on a business card.
On a bomb threat.
There, I see it. Yoink!
Now I can catch the drone.
Hey, crazy bad guy, can I get a do-over? He's corrupted. Gotta go easy on him.
You'll... Can I rip your eyes out? You'll finally see...
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Let's talk about Halloween, folks. It may be good fun.